I don't wanna go home, but stay on the West Coast, lay low, run all that cash up. Now they want shit cans, but back in the day, man, niggas used to want trash us. Talking tough on the internet won't make a difference in me, better go get your bag up. Better days for me and the guys who used to going through the pain, all that bad stuff. Money count, big dog, add it up. I don't know why them little niggas mad at us.
Sup, YouTube? Honeyground Grandma back to YouTube. Slaughter to Prevail, Demolisher. Moscow Live of 2021. So if you haven't seen any of my videos at all, click on my channel, hit subscribe, and subscribe by seeing all amazing, beautiful videos when you see some real come out. Leave it in the comment section. Make sure you subscribe, check, and subscribe tonight. If you're up late at night, join the stream. So, Slaughter to Prevail, Demolisher. You already know these are the scariest niggas on the planet. I could walk outside right now and find a random person, and they would just listen to shit. I'd be like, why the fuck did you turn this shit on to me? These niggas are about to beat the shit out of me. Yeah, like, that's all vibes I got. Every time I listen to a music video or anything, them niggas were going crazy, had some mask on, there was blood, there was fucking bears and shit. I don't know what the fuck was going on. But I'm here to listen to the live version for the first time, Demolisher. It's not my first time ever hearing Demolisher, but my first time hearing it live. So, I want to stop talking. Let's just get right to fucking to it. Why they all have their backs turned? Niggas already got the mask on? Okay. Hell yeah! They got the vest though. Niggas the. Yo, they didn't came with that sexy ass mask, boy. That mask looks sweet as shit, but scary at the same time. Okay. You got it, big bro. Uh-huh. Okay, yeah, turn around. You got both checked. Oh, both checked. I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm gonna shut the fuck up. Uh-huh. Okay, hey, fast paced back. Oh, niggas do that for a long time. They go on the drums, they already have his shirt off and everything. Niggas swing this shit. Fuck. Yeah, look at the crowd. Niggas with no hair even shaking that bitch. Look at him, he has no hair. He's looking out here back and forth, my nigga. That is tough. Yo, if they start a mosh pit, I'ma lose it. I can feel so much rage in this bitch, bro. Hey, nice room, though. Oh, the mosh pit, bro. Shit. That shit packed out, too. Selling arenas and shit. What's happening? Nigga shushing us? What are we talking too loud? Hey, this be hard as shit, dog. Niggas already got their bill figures up. Damn, nigga, shit. See ya, bro. See ya, big bro. Hey, man, that shit was funny as hell. I feel like I was a part of the experience, man. Nigga. I feel like I was in that bitch shaking my head and shit. I don't know. If you haven't seen my videos, I'll click my channel. Hit subscribe. It's right. We see amazing, beautiful videos. We see some real come out. Leave it in the comment section. Make sure you subscribe. Check and subscribe now. If you have late night, join the stream. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe back in the next video.
We got here. I don't wanna go home, but stay on the west coast. Lay low, run all that cash up. Now they want shake hands, but back in the day, man, niggas used to want trash us. Talking tough on the internet won't make a difference in me. Better go get your bag up. Better days for me and the guys who used to going through the pain, all that bad stuff. Money count, big dog, add it up. I don't know why them little niggas mad at us.